Rupee free fall continues as PKR slides to 239.9 in interbank. Import ban on luxury items lifted. Government advisors disown trip raises eyebrows in Washington. Pakistan's current account deficit swells to $17.4 billion. Can talk to TTP or separatists, not thieves, says Imran. July 30, 2022.